There is no best diet to get abs. We're born with abs. Keeping them, eating, you are what you eat. You have to eat well all the time, regardless. You know, 80% of the results of your working out, no matter what you're doing, is based on your nutritional intake. So there's the word diet, and then there's eating nutritiously. Eat nutritiously, watch what you eat, make sure you maintain a healthy dietary regime. Well, where are we going with the abs? Are we training for something specific? Are we training to look a particular way? Are we training for general well-being, to look after the core, the back, everything else? That holds our body up. So if we're talking about quick results for abs, that just goes with your lifetime. You know, that's a lifetime commitment. So I would say eat right, and that the abs, you know, will show through. Be consistent, I would say. Train them every day. All depends on your intensity. Understanding the abs is understanding your alignment, understanding that it supports the whole body. And I think when you have strong abs, it just leads to everything else in your body being extremely satisfied, especially when you look in the mirror at your amazing abs. This is why you need to come to me, for me to train you.